So friends, welcome to Sky Crypto channel. In this video, I will share you other newly launched base meme coin here, very unique meme coin here. This meme coin can be the next Pepe, can be the next Shiba, can be the next Braid here. Okay, because this is very unique meme coin. Okay, already good market cap, number of holders are awesome and listed onto many centralized exchanges also. Okay, why I'm very bullish about this meme coin? Okay, why this meme coin can be the next 1000x potential meme coin here? I will share you full details here. So you have to just for the complete video here and make sure to like the video and subscribe the channel. First of all, you can see Fox's name. Okay, 719 number market cap ranking here, $0.012 current price. Okay. And friends, here you can see performance in last 30 days is not good. 12% jump here in last 14 days, 46% jump in last 7 days, 23% jump. Okay, so I think this price, okay, right now price can be the good price for Mac entering this meme coin here. Okay, and here you can see $38.1 million market cap. Okay, $38.1 million market cap. Market cap is good. Okay, but still we can say this is a low cap meme coin, because I will share you its further reasons here why still this meme coin is low cap meme coin. You can see $3.1 million trading volume, so trading volume is also good. Okay, awesome trading volume, because coin is already listed on to many best centralized exchanges here. Okay, total supply is 10 billion coin, but in circulation 3 billion coins. Okay, that's good. And why this meme coin is very unique, you can see its reason here. Okay, this meme coin is working on Lina's blockchain. Here you can see Lina ecosystem, so that's good. And when I'm clicking here Lina scan, so you can see friends, this number of holders are amazing. 173,000 holders here, 173,000 holders. So this is amazing. This is not Binance Smart Chain blockchain meme coin, this is not the Ethereum blockchain or Solana blockchain meme coins. That blockchain is famous for the meme coins, but this is the Lina ecosystem meme coin, and holders are 173,000. So this is really amazing, friends. Okay, these are the most bullish things for this meme coin. That's why this meme coin can be the next Braid, can be the next Pepe for this Lina blockchain, Lina ecosystem here. We are 58% down than its all-time high. There was just 16 days ago. Okay, and we are just 18% up than its all-time low. That about 2 months ago. Okay, so performance is good. Okay, not too bad, not too good. Okay, so coin is has still potential to be the next 100 to 1000x potential here. And friends, already listed on Gage.io, Bybit, OKX, BingX, KuCoin has already listed, so this is amazing. LBank, okay, Bitmart, there are too many centralized exchanges is already listed here, you can see. Okay, and VooX is also listed. These are the some DEXs. Okay, Lina Finance DEX is where this coin is listed. So in coming months and coming days, maybe some other major exchanges can list this meme coin here. So friends, you can see, welcome to the world of Foxy. Okay, Foxy, the mascot of the Lina blockchain. Every chain needs a champion, and we like the Fox. Okay, so Lina ecosystem's own meme coin, so this amazing, and that's why maybe this meme coin can be the next big meme coin here. And that's why, as we saw previous days, okay, previous months, the massive hype for Braid coin that was launched on base chain. And after Braid hype, okay, right now there are too many other meme coins launching on base chain, and base chain is supporting the meme coin, so that's amazing. So maybe Lina Finance can support this meme coin, and can this meme coin be the next 1000x potential meme coin here? You can see partners are OKX, Bybit, Lina. Okay, and other partners, you can also check out further details here. Okay, about everything. Okay, you can also follow this on X, on join their committee on Telegram also. Coin, Kiko coin, market cap, that's good. These are the centralized exchanges that this meme coin is listed, and I think maybe in future we can see its listing on Binance exchange also, because Pepe listed on Binance, Doge with head listed on Binance. There are too many meme coins listed on Binance, just like Bonkino coin, Flokino. So maybe this meme coin can be the next listing for Binance exchange also. So friends, now my price prediction about Foxy coin is that this market cap can goes in billion dollars here. Okay, definitely we can see its market cap up to maybe 5 to 10 billion dollars here. It's right now market cap is just $38 million market cap. As I already told you, this is low cap meme coin, because this meme coin has potential to be the next maybe $10 billion potential meme coin here. Okay, as I already told you, number of holders are awesome. Okay, blockchain is very unique, already listed on too many centralized exchanges. So these are some reasons, that's why this meme coin can be the next 10 to maybe $20 billion market cap meme coin here. And from $0.01 to maybe we can see its price up to $20 to maybe $25 here. Okay, And friends, definitely, I think Binance in future can list this meme coin, and many other central exchanges can list this coin also. But friends, this video is not any paid promotional or any financial advice video. If you want to invest in this meme coin, make sure to do your own research and then invest here, because investing in meme coins are highly risky also.